Okay, welcome back everyone. We have Lilith to do. I've played it before, but not very much, as you can see from the marks, so we'll get going and we can do anything. Good. Kane's other eye. I'm actually going to take that and run with it. I only rerolled a couple of times. I don't feel too bad. You can do this. Oh, wrong space.
Nice.
Oh, it's to his shop as well. Stopwatch is pretty good. I'm gonna take that because it's pretty good. Let's hope for a health up item off this boss. Okay, so when you double them, they fire in exactly the same direction that Kane's eye. Huh. Hey, rubber baby. There we go, that's how you get him locked in. Yeah, we're going down. Ooh. Nope. Not happening.
Nope.
Oh, you know what? I'll do this. Oh yeah. Nope, scapula is pretty good. Come on. There we go. Time to clear the floor. With Robo Baby's assistant. I think it's here. Yeah. That's coin. Okay. Right, we're going on. We're moving on. Robo Baby 2 really is carrying this right now. Alright, I gave me Bumbo last run as well. Percent chance. Let's go. Oh, it's double evil pin thing. I can't remember the name of this. Challenge? Ooh, yeah, that's still. Ooh, golden hat. Straight down we go. I may as well donate the money I do have. What is this? Chaos, Pog. I'm not even sure. I don't actually need to contribute. Oh, that's Steam Sale. Cool. I wonder if it's move speed lets him down, you know? Oh, we can do this. Nice and easy. Oh, an angel room on such low chance as well. At least I have one out of three for Bookworm. So give me the key. Delete the key anyway. Three soul hearts, nice. And that gave me a little girdy anyway. Ooh, another familiar. The cranked orb's pretty good as well. I mean, this is a guaranteed item. Instead of the unguaranteed item that the slot machine has. Yeah, screw the shop. I'd like to see conjoined on Lilith's pet, actually. We're going down, aren't we? Bump. Okay. Not the worst thing that could have come out of that. Huh. Gluttony and ultra gluttony. When's his head gonna drop? There it is. Too spooky. Oh, an arcade. I could charge this. Boss a bit easier. Oh. I didn't think he gave out prizes. Ooh. I have to go in there now. Alabaster box? No. Emperor, let's just go. It doesn't matter. They're both shit. They don't drop anything after they have the key piece, right? Yeah, down we go. What's that? Soul of Keeper spawns 1 to 25 random coins. Okay. I forgot about Bumbo. Oh, right, yeah. Library's actually the best thing I can get here. They don't actually contain books. All right. Ooh. Yeah, thought Brimstone would get me. Now just the feet to deal with. Hooves. Serpent's Kiss. Okay. Now, these aren't necessarily going to be Devil Heals. This costs one and gives me one, so I'll take that. Flight and health up, so that's only going to cost me one HP. I mean, Athame's pretty good, and I'll take the one I put on. Need to kill the lamb as well. Let's do that whilst I'm here. Nice and easy. Piercing tears. Very good. Very good. Sacrificial altar. Do I? I'll get rid of Robo Baby, who's not very useful anymore. And it'll get rid of Bumbo, I think. Okay, it's happening. Little delirium. Okay. Now I'm gonna get two little deliriums. Be fine. It's definitely not gonna kill me, wink. Honestly, there were much better items that could have dropped out of there. Pack. Come on, baby. Oh, I would have conjoined by now if I hadn't used the box. I think that's what it's called. Let's kill Lamb. Ah, the fuck? I don't recall ever seeing that attack. No, I don't want to do a victory lap, thank you. Here we go. Yeah, let's just go. Such a long line of familiars. Laser beam. Okay, phase two. Did I do that without taking a hit? I think I did. No, maybe I didn't actually. Leech might have killed something. Steer patterns suck. Fire one's the easiest to deal with. Good, I don't have to heal our words there. Such a weird pattern. There we go, he did. That took a little while, actually, but we got him. We unlocked Succubus and Big Baby. How's that looking now? Ooh, we got a few more done. That's three marks. If you like that, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see you next time. I'm not going to jump straight back into more Lilith. We'll have a break. We'll do something else, but Yeah, see you then.